journey. We're gonna try to do this, boys. I've already done this, so let's get it. Save data, Alex. Hold on. Gonna see how this really goes starting the journey. I don't know what this is like at all. I know you like play on like a court, like a basketball court, soccer.
You're serious about going pro, you're gonna have to make football your life.
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will!
I'm ready! Come on!
I just love playing football. It's all I know how to do.
Good luck on the new season.
Cheers.
Images emerging this morning of Hunter wearing a Real Madrid shirt.
That is not what happened. We've been had.
Michael! You gambled my career just to get back to the big time!
It's not like that!
What's it like then?
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight. It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
Hey, man. Welcome to LA.
It's like a different world out here.
I've seen the footage on the TV. A-listers.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me. Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
You've been playing out of your mind, man. Just keep up the good work. Don't be getting too dazzled by those Hollywood lights, all right?
Dad?
Tell me this is my sister.
Didn't know you played.
Yeah, it's in the blood. All I'm doing is fighting every inch of the way to play the game I love.
Well, well, well. Look who's back from La La Land.
Everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next Alex Hunter.
It's time to stop trying to make everybody laugh. It's time to start earning some respect.
Apparently some of the big guns in Europe have been sniffing around you.
Atletico, PSG, Bayern.
Alex, this is Beatrice Villanova. I'd like to talk to you about your future. As a player, as a person, as an icon.
Wow.
Been hard to come by, eh, Jimmy boy?
No harder than the first 99.
I'll be thinking you'll be getting it now, my son.
And the corner's floated in. Goodness, they've hit the woodwork and the ball has come back into play. Hunter, yes, and he's really having a go here. Oh, and it's there. Jim Hunter equalizes with his 100th.
Yeah. Left foot of volley, man. He missed. Oh, what a foul. So we're playing for England. Okay, okay. He's up on me. Oh, he knew I was gonna go that way. That was a horrible pass. It's our ball. Foul! Well, why? It's so weird. Like, playing this. It's so rare. Hold on, if I can do something with this. Boom. Yeah, boy. What the fuck? I don't even know what's going on anymore. Oh, come on. Oh, he kicked it out. Good clearance, boys. Come on. No. Yes. Boy. I'm trying to get to Hunter, I think. And there goes the final whistle. The point shared here. It seems certain Coventry are going to run away with this for long periods in the first and second half. But a stunning equaliser from Jim Hunter. His 100th career goal.
can't believe they played football on the telly back in the Stone Ages.
Tell you what, Grandad was a proper player.
Can't even get a rise out of you. You're all business as usual.
Of course, back then we didn't have all the fuss you lot get these days, you know. We played for 150 quid a week if we won.
Really?
To us, if it's all about just playing a game. Hey, look at that. Sweet as a nut, eh?
Not easy keeping a shot like that on target.
Should we get going? Hello, traffic.
Okay.
Here, let me help you with a bag.
Oh, no, Jim, don't you worry about that. You stay there. I've got the bags.
You want to take it?
I gave it to you.
Borrow it then. Share the luck. Just give it back when you finish.
Baby!
We've got to catch this plane. I cannot miss it or Butler will have my head. I can't believe you gave me time off for training as it is.
Mate, I cannot believe that.
It's mad, isn't it?
Last time I drove to LAX, we were going to Japan.
You what?
You what?
I'm from England. It's English. You're the one with the accent.
You've been my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put a pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you. You.
Training up until now should give you the confidence to move forward with your full potential. The women here are the ones we want to take all the way to France. But to get there, you have to earn it. Every day.
Butterflies, right? I hate them. Developmental program. I don't even think I can kick a ball right now. Look, it's cool. Everyone here is nervous. Even you?
Warm up a bit?
Yeah, sure.
You made a heck of an impression against Germany. I know we didn't win, but you changed the game when you came on.
Yeah, but this isn't a friendly, is it? And I'm like the youngest one here.
Are you trying to make me feel old?
No.
Ready, Hunter?
Chomping at the bit, coach.
All right, well, show me. Ladies, line up with the cones. Passing patterns.
Let me tell you, I have some special drills in store for you today.
So reserves. Start next. So I'm starting. Alright. Let's go. So my name is Kim Hunter.
Okay.
Hey, we did it. Okay. Shanked. Dude, fuck. See, almost there. Hey, we got it. I'm happy with that. So I got B. Scary. That's kind of hard. I just wanna be a genie.
It's an honor to coach such a hard-working group of women. Thank you for your efforts.
Excuse me! Oi! Do you know what's worse than being late for training? Slipping on a wet floor and ending your season.
Michael? Why are you late anyway?
Well, I just came from a meeting with Roger about investment opportunities and, you know, you gotta speculate to accumulate and all that and everything.
Right.
What are you doing here?
Well, I had some meetings of my own. About my number one client.
Huh. Your only client, you mean? But you saved the best to last, didn't you? That's what you did. Right, so what is it? Because I've got to get to training, or really our footballer's going to kill me if I'm late.
Danny, I know last season wasn't quite how we planned. Doesn't mean to say you're not a good player, just that it takes time to work.
What are you trying to say, Michael?
Truth is, club's in two minds about you.
No, they can't be. This is gonna be my season. I'm gonna lead this team to glory.
That's the spirit. Starting with pre-season, am I right? And go and show this club you're indispensable. And remember, you're my number one client.
Danny?
Yeah, what?
Training?
Oh! Butler's gonna have my head!
I gotta find another job.
It's a lovely day at the office, chaps. Let's get some work done.
I'm saying. Let's see, okay. Yeah, okay. Ooh. Okay, we got one in. Block the pass. That's in. Not bad, don't. Okay. Alright, yep. Control. Control. Alright. That's in. Let's keep it two up on them. Keep the pass. Alright, game off field. Pressure. Alright, pull. Oh shoot. We keep up. Keep him mid. That's all me. So let's keep it up. Keep pressure on him. He should probably be out tomorrow. Keep it up on him. Oh. He's gonna pull back. That way, keep my guy right there. Wait for the pass. Oh, I'm in. All right, play it. That's in, boys. That's 3 points. Six shots. Five. Okay, we got five. Alright, we did fine. Hey, we did good. Let's go put that work in.
Great training. Very pleased with the work on display. Well done.
I'm telling you, pal, you'll see your profits double in a month. Two tops.
You alright, mate?
So, have we got a deal? Sweet, yeah. I'll swing by with the paperwork to Savo. Yeah, all right, sound. Bye. Bye.
You, my friend, are the new face of Macmillan's Fish and Chip Shops. Yeah, I've sorted you. All the fish and chips you can eat. 28 locations across England. Just call me. The dawn of deals.
You mean McMillan's? Yeah. McMillan's Fish and Chip Shop. Millie's, yeah. Like the place we used to eat every day.
Yeah.
Millie's,
the very same.
That is awesome!
Yeah, and they're giving you a choice between a radio commercial and a photo shoot for ads in print, like, you know how it is. Which will it be?
Thank you.
Mate, I've got the gift of the gab. Get me on the radio.
Hey,
nice one.
Hey, Adidas is next up, I'm telling you. Build up your reputation, few trophies, few more man of the matches, and the Williams will be a household name.
Maybe that's Adidas now.
Yeah, maybe it is, Robert.
Danny boy, the pipes are calling. Oh, look, it's Roger the Dodger, business manager extraordinaire.
It's Ringo,
pal. Oh, yeah, my mistake, of course.
Nobody has ever called you Ringo. You can't just make up your own nickname. It doesn't work like that.
You what? It's what all the lads called me at school.
When? When I was playing the drums? Hello? You played the triangle once in the school orchestra, and you got that wrong.
No, it was twice.
So how is business?
Actually, very good, Michael. Roger here has just got me
Ringo.
A brand new endorsement. McMillan's fish and chips. We used to eat there all the time back in the day, didn't we, Roger?
Yeah, we did, Ringo.
Yeah, well, speaking of deals, I just got a meeting in the diary about your contract extension. Day of the last pre-season game.
Right.
So, play out your skin in the Far East, and we could be in business.
No pressure, eh, pal?
Your future depends on this, Danny.
Okay, I'm doing three of them. Okay.
Trust we're all feeling rested and are ready to work. Because today, we train hard.
So we're against the reserves. We're substitutes.